reason for being, that supersedes. Maybe that's why some of his goals didn't come to fruition. Maybe they were all leading to his greater purpose.
As tough as he was, he really has a soft heart. And the dream that he had of him coming back and talking to kids and telling the mistakes he made, you don't have to stay here and you could get out of this. That's what he's doing now.
Now I bring youth football camps for kids, building character inside these kids, creating discipline. I'm a black guy, I'm a convicted felon, and you're giving me access to your kids, which is huge. What the parents believed in me, they seen how it was just basically me from my heart pouring to these kids and everything else came from it.